Hey kings and queens, Queen Tajay here, and I am back with another video. And in this video, I will be doing a long basic acrylic full set using gel polish instead of colored acrylic. So I've already prepped her nails. Now I'm going in with my ultra clear acrylic from C-Tones and applying that as neat as possible. That way, when everything finished drying, it's easier for me to file and it doesn't take me all day. So I'm going to let you all watch this process and then I'll come back a little later. So after her acrylic is done drying, I'm then going to go back to that first hand and start doing my shaping and filing, making sure there is no acrylic on the nail because that can cause lifting and just, you know, look very messy. But I shape, I go over the nail, make sure I have a smooth surface to apply my polish on. I do not use a buffer because I do not use a very, very coarse file. I use a 100 to 180 grit file, I believe. And if I was using maybe a 80 grit, which I will be trying soon, if I was using a 80 grit file, then I would start buffing my client's nails, because the more coarse your file is, the more the deeper the scratches are. So you will have to kind of use a buffer to kind of smoothen those scratches out. But I do not do that because, again, my file is not as coarse. So right here, I'm just seeing from a client's profile, and she has a crooked finger like most people. It is either their ring finger or their middle finger. So I turn to see her profile. I am going to file so I see what she will be looking at later, and then I can go on about my full set, which is then cleaning off the dust and applying my gel polish. So after shaping and filing, I'm then going to go on with some alcohol, and afterwards I'm then going to polish my client's nails and cure each layer of gel polish for 60 seconds and my top coat for 30. aftercare on my client's nails, I'm then going to go in and lightly buff the edges to get back my shape. As we all know, gel polish does roll until it's completely cured, which is why I prefer to work with colored acrylic than I would gel polish. However, I still did a good job, but it's just, you know, a flaw in gel polish, in my opinion. I do not like for my stuff to roll. So, I'm getting back that shape from that gel polish rolling and misshaping my nail. And then I'm going to go to the next hand and do the same exact thing. So thank you, kings and queens, for watching. Make sure you like, comment, and subscribe. Click on that notification bell so you know when I post. And make sure you shop SadidiCityNails.com.